Hi everyone, welcome back. It's time to update your school role in Mathletics. In this quick video, I'll be showing you how to complete your rollover. Before starting this process, please have your admin login credentials and school roster ready to go. Let's get started. So you'll log in using those admin credentials, and the first pop-up you'll see will either prompt you to start the rollover process by clicking Next, or if you've manually updated your students and teachers, simply click here. We'll click Next to get started. The program will be prompting you through each step of the way. So we'll click into Rollover. And at this point, you can either download last year's school roll and make any necessary changes, adding new students and teachers and removing old ones. Or you can download this spreadsheet and copy and paste your school roster into it. Once you've made all of the changes, save to your computer and click Next. At this point, you'll be selecting either partial or full school rollover. Most schools will select full rollover as it will update all of their students and teachers. So we'll click Next to continue, select full rollover, and Next. Now we're going to upload that file that we saved to our computer by clicking Upload, then click on the Excel file you've saved, Open, and at this point the program will be scanning for any errors like duplicate students or teachers. If you see an error message, simply make the changes in the spreadsheet and re-upload. Then click Confirm and proceed. And now you've completed your rollover. Have a great year, everyone.